Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. It's your boy Ghost GG, and we are continuing with Arkham City. We started the game in the last part, and now we're headed to the museum to find Mr. Freeze, who has been taken by Penguin. Yeah, we're going over there. Wrong way. Yeah, so we're just gonna make our way to we'll eventually get to the museum, I promise. Hours.
Augmented reality training activated.
We'll get this last one since we're here. Beat up some thugs. The usual, you know.
Freezing in here, strange. Send us down some warm clothes.
Camera down in sector one.
Sector one.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be certain, as part of our really? Ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the
come on, then.
Collection
we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our
latest attraction. Danger from the heat. In the aquatic location.
Bam, you're done.
Can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous iceberg
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
All right, we got jammers to deal with now. All right, let's go find these jammers. Penguin's always got something up his sleeve. Resourceful little fucker. This is where the bank would have been. Right here against this wall.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
Anyone wants this thing powered up? While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use it.
Leave that for Catwoman to pick up.
Yes, dumbass. That's why your cell stopped working.
It's Batman!
Thank you.
jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Okay.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on?
More this way.
One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out. And all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learned about Cobblepot.
No one's stupid. Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last...
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
And they're done.
Final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Look out, it's the bat!
Oh, fuck. Gate.
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
Seeing them.
What the hell were they carrying?
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers
go their separate ways.
My cell stops working.
I always knew you were chicken.
Camera down in Sector 1.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just saying, that's all.
Pull that up.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
Let me take out these two down here first, then I'll blow it up. I'm not 100% certain if they're gonna get triggered by it or not, but I'd rather not risk it.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Is it still blocked with the jammer? Yes, it is. Alright, let's get the let's get down there. Gotta go take out this jammer.
Years old. Look out!
Buried on a Sunday.
Wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. Because Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? I'll kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Gotham as heroes.
What? Just like that. Kill Batman.
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
I'm coming this way! What?
Oh, what the hell was that?
He got away. He's using smoke.
I'm one man down.
I swear I landed behind her. You gotta split the fuck up. We're not moving this ugly. Come on, you gotta like literally split up. Come on, go one way. Interrogate you, skip through the dialogue, don't care less, let's go.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Probably like a Riddler trophy around here somewhere. like one or two, I think. Get some cryptographic stuff. It'll come in handy when I need to use it for distance.
What the hell is happening down there? Hello? Is someone gonna answer me? I'll give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs.
Explosive hole, that's it. Hello. Oh, that's kind of clever. Up we go.
What's Batman's station?
I need to grapple further to boost the kick in.
I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
It's Batman!
Oh, that was getting him. We got the climb over there we can do after. You have a missed call from Joker. Joker's leaving me voicemails now? Damn. Forgot about that.
That roamed the land that eventually became Gotham City over 65 million years ago.
We'll go take care of those guys down there first.
He's wearing body armor.
Is he now?
I need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
The wall in a sec.
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Damn. All right, we got 10 officers. 3 over there, 4 up ahead, 2 at the endish. Do this. First, let's get the Riddler trophy. No, just falls over.
Don't send your boys in the army. This time I'll cut them in two.
Oh, I can't do anything with that one just yet. I can take that penguin out. There's a lot of destructible collectibles in this game. Like the Joker balloons, the penguins. And, can I reach that from here? Not power, not amplifier, do it. No, I do. Never mind, we're good. Oh shit, I ended up destroying a penguin with that.
Switches that are out of reach.
Ah. Up here?
You. Show them what we got.
We got another one-armed man.
Batman, you here for the cops? The Iceman? Or me?
Why not all three?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages. But now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that guy was just swinging at me, but the counter didn't show up. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm overreacting. Okay, just come on. You're the last guy.
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. Mm.
Hand is all bandaged up from the time we broke it. Oh no, a titan!
Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
Come on out. And you're out. I'm almost at 50.
Found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze, have you located the cure?
That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How did he get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on,
Oracle?
Here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Somewhat open.